Hello from the math faculty here at LBCC. We are excited about the opportunities ALEKS Placement, Prep, and Learning, or ALEKS PPL, provides to our students. We want to let you know what those opportunities are and how you as a student can access them. ALEKS PPL is not a one-time, high-stakes test. It is a program designed to assess what math skills you already have and what math skills you need so that you get placed into the correct math class. The first thing you will do is take the initial assessment in ALEKS. You can complete this part on your own at home. When you do the initial assessment, you will probably see some things that you have never seen before. That's okay. Just click on I don't know and move on to the next question. Do your best. Remember, the point of this assessment is not to judge you. It is just to find out what you know and what you need to work on. Second, you will have the opportunity to review material in ALEKS that you missed or would like to brush up on. This way, you can refresh your ability to work with material you have previously learned. Maybe you're just a little rusty on some topics. This is your chance to refresh before your official math placement. We recommend that you complete at least 5 hours of review work in ALEKS. Finally, you will take your official math placement at our assessment center either prior to or during your new student center appointment at LBCC. If you make good use of the review opportunity in ALEKS before your official math placement, you'll be better prepared to succeed in the math class you take, and you might even be able to skip a class. You could save hundreds of dollars in tuition and many hours of time by not having to take math courses covering material you already know. Spending time reviewing in ALEKS is an opportunity to invest in you.